What's up, everybody? Game Drops and Pops here. Okay, I finally figured out what was wrong. So we are going to do this properly. Grid 2019. Just an amazing game. We're going to do this one right here. We're going to start with my Stanger Banger, the powerhouse machine that I got. We're going to hit Silverstone. First, we're going to do the fast lap, see if we can get pole position. And see if we can win some money here. I tried to do this a minute ago, but the video was all distorted, so I fixed it. And here we are. This is the way it's supposed to look. So let's give it a shot. I'm looking at my laptop. It's looking the way it should, which is nice and competitive. Okay, these guys will hit you and knock you silly if you give them a chance. So we're going to be a little more aggressive here. Just don't get forced too far out into the road. Otherwise, you get penalized. Not them, but you. And then you get a time hit, especially when the race is over. All right, what are we at? We are at 8. That's our teammate.
And there's no rival in this event.
No rival at all. So we're riding totally independent. Free up a rival. Let's make a rival. Make one real easy. I'm absolutely loving this game. It is so awesome. There are some elements that are dirty though, but I guess you kind of have to deal with that. All right, we just got a nice power slide. Look, he was coming at me. He wanted to knock me off the road big time. All right, we got number 4 locked down. Let's catch these top groups here, if we can. All right, Jasper, I'm coming at you. I'm going to draft you a little bit. All right, now we're going to break hard here. Patrick Callahan, you're next. Let's see if I can get them. Drift times too, nice. All right, we're top 3. I gotta get a win under my belt here. Got my Demon Tweaks car rolling. All right, right in the mix now. Just gotta play this smart and fast them when I get a chance here, like right now. Yeah, we got the lead, y'all. This Mustang is a beast. Nice. Fastest lap, that's another bonus.
Last lap, so hold the lead through to the end now.
Okay, we gotta be smart about this, though. Don't want any mishaps to happen and then lose our progress here. In the UK here. Nice. Bonus points everywhere. Beautiful. Alright, pull away for good now. There's enough power in this ride. Drift point on that, I'm surprised. Very surprised, actually. You better pay attention to the road. Look at that, it's a shooting star in the sky or something. It was not a helicopter, it's hard to tell. Maybe it was a UFO. Alright, we're approaching confetti, that means we got it. We done won it. Wicked. Ah. Alright, let me do a sound check here. Sounds awesome. Now it's looking awesome. Apologize about the multi attempts to get this game running, but it's worth it. It really is. Our teammate came fourth, which is not bad. We came first, which is awesome. All right. That cat's in the background sleeping. Oh, look at that technique point. Oh my God, that's wicked. That's the most I ever got. Sweet. Okay, we got Day Rain, Three Laps of Shanghai. It's a nice track, but there's a lot of twisty turns on it. So we are going to do our fastest lap attempt.
And again. We're heading into the final round now.
Yeah.
Where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's going to happen.
Well, I doubt we're going to see anyone really troubling.
There we go. Hot lap. It's raining. But even in the rain, it looks good. Look at this. NBA was just in Shanghai. Little problem happened. We're not going to cause any problems. We just want to win. Which won't be a problem if we do this right. Right. So far, so good. Want to get the fastest lap? Might be a problem right there. But we're still ahead though by 4 seconds. Wow. That is wicked. We're going for it. Okay. What's our next interval going to be? And smack the wall there. Stopped in the nick of time. Stanger, let's do this. Way up on top now. What an awesome track, though, honestly. Scare those folks over there. Sure, we got first place. Sure, man. I hope so. Yes. First. All right. Let's go. Okay. Let's get this GT challenge done. Three laps. A lot of room for points, too. All these swift returns.
The final round now. Where
we go. Alright, let's make some points now. And win, hopefully, too. Alright, we got a guy on our left side trying to sneak by us. Beautiful. Nice. 47 simple points. Okay. Making points, though, we gotta be careful that we don't get past. Or smack a wall. Which will not be what we want to have happen. Little touch there. Roadway's getting real slippery like. Alright, we got out of that pretty safe and sound. Big turn coming here though. Okay. First lap in the book. Here we go. One guy's still behind me pretty close. Now we're getting away from them. Bumping that brake, yo. Okay, tail whip. That's a nice little drip right there. Sound like somebody wrecked out behind me. Smack the wall there, we didn't do it that time. Alright, 11:49. Okay. Big turn coming up, then one more lap. Okay. Brakes are squealing behind me. Out this car right now. Let's redline it. There we go. Redlining it. Yes. Dead. Oh, wow. Hey, no, 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 no. Cannot let that happen. No. No. Are you kidding me? Okay. Okay, Patrick. Dirty dog. I'm gonna get you. Let's go back. Okay, maybe I shouldn't hit him up. There we go. I want the win more than anything else. Drama's ensuing here. Oh my goodness. Okay, again. Get to that finish line fast, man. All right, this one came down to the wire, that's for sure. Oh my goodness, was that ever close. Okay, we got some money in our bank, though. And another trophy. That's a hard-fought victory and a half. Okay. Okay. 24 XP that time. That was real bottom basement. All right, that one's done though. Okay. Canada. All right. So now we gotta do. Let's do this one, the muscle tour. Yes, I'm gonna use that car. My Challenger. Full reels. Barcelona, here we come. All right.
And here we are for the first round, Kristen. How are you feeling
up
about this one?
The opening race, and I guess we will see who is out there to feel like the competition.
Let's do a fast lap, or hot lap, as they call it. See if we get pole position. Help us out big time. Even if we get top five, that'll help us out big time. All right, here we go. Yeah. Okay, where are we at? Where's our first time interval? Keeping it close to the wall without hitting it. That's probably ideal here. And then we hit it. Okay, we're not very far behind, but... Red turn coming. All right. 2 seconds behind, oh my. How'd we do? 13th. Nah. Lucky number. Friday the 13th? No. It's only Tuesday the 13th. That's actually the 15th. But we'll treat it like Friday the 13th. Hopefully we can kill this.
And here we are for the first round, Kristen. How are you feeling about this one?
The opening race, and I guess we'll see who is out there to feel us.
Okay, sorry. We are about to get started.
All right, we need to make some massive moves real fast,
right,
real quick.
Out there.
Nice Firebird beside me, in front of me, I mean. Okay, coming on the middle here. Grinding up my ride, yo. Alright, I'm waiting for my opportunity on this big turn coming up right here. Alright, we got lucky number 7 under our belt here. Up there, hopefully. First lap under our belt.
I go to left 2. You're keeping up with the pace.
All right, we're catching the group here a little bit. Should have rewound that area. Yeah, let's rewind that. That was terrible. Still hit the wall. Come on. What was that jump? Lap here.
Last lap. Let's push through now.
That's the plan. Come on, come on. got at least third here. Okay, it looks like we're gonna have second at least. Puts us in good position because it's a multi-round event. Not enough road to catch this guy though. Oh man, we got second at least. We fly hard. Next event, we gotta win that one for sure to get this. Where are we heading to next? Let's see. All right. Zhejiang circuit, it's nighttime. It's reversed. Maybe we'll have a good fortune on this one. Like a fortune cookie. Slap it. Hopefully we get at least the top five. I'll put myself in good position. Consider we came back from 13th or whatever to second. There we go. Going backwards and it's nighttime, so we're gonna be super careful. We don't end up on the road, so we're not that far behind. End up in the sand area or the green area, you're done. Be a short track run, but hopefully we can get a nice placement. 14th, oh my goodness. Alright, stacked odds against us. Here we go. Almost wonder for this track we need to change our tuning a bit. Because it's such a short ride.
Goodbye to another day.
Let's drive. We'll put it right in the middle.
Another night of racing. Kristen, what are your thoughts?
Well, Alex, we've been here before, and so have some of the races out there, too. I've seen the post, alright? We'll get back to that shortly.
Right in the middle.
The race is about to get underway.
Try to get the quicker burst here.
Big race tonight. Push for a decent position.
Yeah. That's for sure. Up derby up in here. We got eight.
You're in mid-pack, going into lap two.
Okay, this guy maybe smash up that dude pretty badly.
You have to be careful now. You might have pushed them too far.
Okay, He was gunning for me. Oh, come on. No. Not gonna let that happen. All right. Last lap.
We're on the last lap. Let's make up some ground.
Come on. Getting more than fifth on this one. What a tough division this has been. I hate losing. Okay. Almost at level 18. Okay, we gotta win this one. No question about it.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Yeah, looking at the standings and the pace of the last event, I think I have a favorite, which I'll tell you.
Alright, here we go. Hopefully we can get first spot and win this one. Guaranteed, almost. Beautiful sunset there, or sunrise, whatever this is. Okay, we're slightly up. Standing now. Nice. I'm liking the looks of that. Okay, first place. We need it. Wicked. Alright, now we gotta win this one. Sheesh. We got a rival on this race, too. So good. Take the ball away once and for all from the group. First lap coming up.
Great first lap. You're leading the race.
No burnout bonus for that? Oh, come on. Building here. All right, one and done. We got it.
Final lap. Keep that lead intact.
Okay. Really pulling away now. Good here. Best lap, 48. That's nice. All right. Got this one. Let's see if we won this cup, though. I don't know. I sure hope so. We got a couple of achievements. We came second, oh man. Hey, gonna have to do this one again. Second's not bad, but that's not what I wanted. So we got two silver cups to change in the future. All right, what's this one? Let's do this. All right, we're gonna use our power mobile here. Do a quick sound check. Make sure it sounds fine. Alright, we're good.
Welcome everybody to today's event. Kristen, what are we in for today?
Alright.
KT has a top speed and high downforce. Tricky to master, but the competition.
Here we go. This car is off the hook fast. Alright, here we go. Precision automobile right here. Nice. Slightly up. Not very much, but slightly. Need to pick it up now. Just tucked over a little bit too much on that turn. Okay, what's we gonna be at the minute 24 is the top time. Not bad. Not bad at all. We'll take it. All right, here we go. phone close by in case we
Brands Hatch is
get a big
old
phone call from the wifey.
What are your thoughts?
Third or above. We want to get first.
Right now, there's someone ready to shake things up. Mark my words, Alex, we are about to see some action, and if we don't, I'll eat my hat.
Well put, Chris. Okay, it looks like the race is about to start.
Trying to push me out to that dirt there, dirt bag. Right, we got third. Alright, Otto. It'll be automatic when I pass you. Yeah, Ethan, you're next. Go back. Something terrible happened right there. Even worse. I think I messed up large now. Got third back. We went third or better, it said. Okay, I gotta get back my spot. I was in the top spot. I messed up large. Okay. How's it going? Got you again, Ethan. Gotta keep it this time. Come on. Stay centered in the middle here. Okay. Fast and furiously behind me. One more lap to go too on top of that. But we recovered from the near disastrous mishap that I caused on myself. Sir, that's the plan. Staying in the middle here. All right. Not gonna be a world record time. But we did win it. That's what counts. All right. Nice. Oh my God, we're going to Shanghai. Eesh. Okay. Lap in here. Good placement as well. Seconds, that's great. That is super great. What we gotta do.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna cook it. It looks like the race is about to start.
We got a nemesis behind us, too.
Doing what you're doing, and you'll have this one in the bank.
Doesn't sound very enthusiastic. Big points there. Alright, 83 that time. Going for the big one that time, messed up a little bit. Pulling around now, let's get this locked down.
Good stop, hold the lead.
big points that time. Alright, pulling around a little bit too much. Gotta pay attention here. My nemesis is right behind me. If I'm not careful, he's gonna pass me up. Points now. Now we're separated from the group. That's good. I do not want to smack up that wall this time. Okay, ultra racing lamp. Oh, nice. Follow number one. Done. A little worse for wear, but that's all right. Still running smooth here. Power slide and a wall tap. Here we go again. Thursday night. Okay, they gotta pay attention here. Cannot pull around anymore. Good luck, heels. Neck and neck with you. Let's get this win. Okay. We'll go another 10 minutes here and maybe one more race set of some kind. See how much money we generated. Okay, GT rookie. Looking good. All right. Thunder Down Under. We didn't do very well on that one. Man. Euro GT. Let's use our stanger for that. Yeah. Okay, I think we'll do this. Three race event, then we'll wrap it up. Overall, though, we're doing quite well. Only one no trophy and two silvers, and the rest are all gold. I can't complain.
Here we are for the first round, Kristen. How are you feeling about this one?
I feel like it's taken me driving a long time.
Okay, we're gonna storm Europe with our Mustang. And then we'll get up out of here. Nice, look at this stack. Oh. me up on the split, I hope. Seems to always hit that wall for some reason. Second, 23 down. Yeah, he probably because I hit that wall. Alright, tapped it again. 137 is the best time. A little bit of our time. Just gunning it now. Okay, that hurt me there for sure, guaranteed. At least 2 seconds. 13. Lucky number 13 again. All right. Twice in one day. That's symbolic. All right. Here we go. Okay. We need to win this one. I want to finish strong with another trophy. Gold trophy.
And here we are.
Will not settle for anything less than gold.
How are you feeling about this one? Hey, good luck. I'll keep you updated.
Okay, let's go. We actually didn't hit that wall for a change. Well, I got forced into it. I had nothing to do with that. That was not my doing. All right, what are we at here? Six. Beautiful. Okay, we're right on the top level here already. Come on, I'm at the edge of my seat here. This is dope. Big time competitive. Okay. All right.
You're on, please. Make some gains till left two.
Tailgating me, he's pinning me a bit. If it's a third, come on now. Got second for a second there. Doing that dirtiness. Okay, got a good shot of getting this guy because I didn't smack up the wall there. All right, chasing down this guy. I want this so bad. Okay. entire rest of this last lap. Alright.
Final lap, keep that lead intact.
Yes, sir. Drive pretty safe here. Back. Yes, right there. Man, this is hype. More from them. It's going to be a satisfying victory, that's for sure. Yes! That was awesome. What a battle and a half that was. Wicked. Yeah. That was off the hook awesome. Okay, we still got two more to do though. Alright. Big Silverstone track this time. Alright. Man. Here we go. And it's raining. Pushing. water just pooling. Do a quick sound check here. Make sure we sound good still. Yes, we do. Let's go. Our major nemesis is right behind me. Oh, Canada, let's get this. All right. Time to arrive.
This name is synonymous with racing. This is
Silverspin. Silverspin? Silverstone. What was that wrong?
You've got great form at the moment. Keep it up.
Yes, sir. Big time. Push this car to the limit. Very nice lead so far. Maybe 2 miles. Here by the looks of it. All right. Exactly. Some big points. Big points. Go.
Final lap now. Last lap, so hold the lead through to the end now.
Whoa. Holy smokes. All right. A little, it lost a bit of grip there. So much rain's coming down, making a rain with this point collection too. Seven more. More points, boys. Let's get the win. That'll be the most important thing, though. Go winner circle again. That was awesome. Okay, let's see how many points we collected here. Driving technique wise, 900 was my highest. 900 and change. What did we get this time? Nothing. What? Are you kidding me? Oh my. Okay. One more track to go. Ugh. Stretch out for a second here. Wow. Back to Brands Hatch, but we're doing the small one.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided.
Okay. Here we go. Position on this too. Yes, the second one. More than that though. Yeah. 51 is the top. Let's smoke that. 49. Yeah. All right. King Kong. Cobra is in the house. Okay, let's dominate this.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Oh, looks like the race is about to start.
Here we go.
Shouldn't be a problem today. Your effort is paying off.
Big ones there.
Good start. Hold the lead. Nice, solid finish to this afternoon's attempt. Level up. Yeah. Wicked. Team Canada in the house. Okay. So, that's where we stand. Now this invitational. Let's do this. It's only one round. It's a Ferrari. Bellissimo. Oh my goodness. 2009 circuit. This is a big, big track. This is going to be awesome. I can't go without doing this one. There's no way. So now we turn our attention to Kristen, our expert on all
Look at this car. Oh my goodness.
And our co-host of all the thrilling action in this Grid World Series. Kristen, what should we expect from this venue?
Let's do a high lap, test out this ride, then after this we'll go. Gotta get this one. Wanna say happy birthday to my buddy Tim. If you're watching this, happy birthday. It was a good one for you, dude. Oh man, it's gonna be fun. I had this car for real. This will be a treat. Here. airplane flying over. That looks awesome. What a car this is, oh my word. Gangsta slang, y'all. Now, way up on it. That's beautiful. Go, go, go. Wicked. All right. Let's take this Ferrari for a nice run. Italian stallion over here. Okay. 2 laps only. We can do this. Then we'll get out of here. Especially since we got pole position.
Kristen, a pleasure as always to be in your company. And if you didn't know Kristen, everybody, and I've just been told the race is seconds away from lights out.
Here we go.
Out there.
Whoa, for some reason she wobbles. Can't get back under control here. Floor enough, Ferrari. Chopping it out, turn nice and tightly. Hyper. Hyper uppercut. Combo number 2. Whoa. Alright, we gotta rewind that. Whoops. Okay, something happened right there. Car just wants to move, that's all. Gotta tap that brake a little bit. It's a wild car. I wish they gave it to you after you win this race. That's a nice slide. Drift 17, 18, 19, 22. Bit longer drift. Come on, more bonus points. Hold on. Alright, that was my wife calling. I had to pick that up. That was off the hook. Awesome. Look how much it cost us. $11,000. Why? We didn't damage the car. That's a bit of a rip, I tell you. Alright, we got that one.
Hey, everybody, you've been making a lot of noise out there. But can you make some noise once more for Kristen?
Oh man, we gotta do it again.
And on that, what should we expect from this location?
Wait a minute, you old black alley.
Something happened.
Oh, it looks like the race is about to start.
Didn't register my win. Gotta do it again, I guess.
Good race.
All right. That's what it is. That's what it is. Done. Because they took me out pretty dirty like. Right back in the thick of things. Let's get out of here. Let's see what happens, because we already won it. We shouldn't have to do it again. I don't know what happened there. It didn't register the win. What? Oh my God. Well, we're gonna restart it. You all right there, Miles? Here we go, we have to do it again. It didn't register the win. So that's what we're gonna do. What a rip job that was. Alright, I wanna win this even more now. Just because it ripped me off so badly. What the heck was that? Oh my gosh. This is unreal. It was recorded that I won. I won it soundly. I'm not taking any prisoners this time. Not taking any prisoners at all. Let her try and catch me. She's not gonna catch me. By you. It would be even more rewarding to win this now. Of his car is raised up.
This is no parking sentiment. Okay, I'll try to get the tow tag. Okay, this is not the tow tag.
Yes, and look what we got. First place for the second time. Okay, one more lap and it's mine. This time we're gonna register it.
Last lap, so hold the lead through to the end now.
That's the plan, my man. That's the plan. Car is more banged up than it was the first time around. That's my partner. Catch him.
This is no rival in this event.
The car's gonna fly apart here.
So your teammate is actually in first.
Oh, wait a second, what happened there? Jump the chicane. Okay, we almost had a disastrous event happen again. But we got the lead back. There he is. Gangsta slide out of that area. Kidding me? Come on, 99 problems in drifting 8-1. All right, we're gonna register this win this time. See what our cost is for this damage. 11,000, same thing. Okay, continue. I think my thumb actually hit B by accident. That's what happened. So we did it twice over, but good things happen. When you do, have fun. And that was fun. And look at all those technique points this time around. All right. Continue. We're running out of there with a win. All right, everybody. Let's register this win. Then I'm going to wrap this up. And ready, there it is. Team Canada first. Okay, so we got another cup that opened. Another invitation. 1960s part 2. Should we do it? Why not? Oh man, we gotta do this. Indianapolis. This is the last race of today though, for sure. We're using the old Ford.
So now we turn our
My goodness, look at this ride.
Hey.
Okay, this is it. Definitely the last one for tonight. This is going to be sweet. Oh, wow. It all went sparkling. All right, here we go. Le Mans 66. That movie's just coming out soon. Whoa, whoa, whoa. The slide. Oh man, does it ever like to slide? This is gonna be a challenge and a half. Okay, that time we got out of it properly. What's our time slot looking like? Whoa. Okay. Go back in time again. This car does not have good control, it seems. Certainly has good power, but just wants to totally burn out here. With 3.5 seconds behind, we're gonna be dead last. You watch. Dead last, as I called it. All right. Last race of the night. I wish I had that Ferrari back.
The Grid World Series comes to Indianapolis. Kristen, tell us what our drivers have.
And I've just been
told. Yeah, we need to really just go crazy here and do this. Last race of the night. I want to win it.
Luck, my friend.
Yeah, we're going to need luck. Hey, watch out. They don't care. They'll hit you. I'm trying to go in respectfully, but there's no point, I guess. Look at this. Holy smokes. Okay. Get you done and over with. All right, we got one more left. Come on. Trapped on you, hero. Nice. That is the plan, my man. Easy. He hit me out there. Bully me. Move it. Okay, come on. Telling you. frustrating the heck out of me right here. Easy. That guy was dirty. There's no way I'm catching them now. No way. Whoa, they went right for me. No, we're gonna get second at least. That guy took off like a bat out of hell, man. Look at that. Alright. We'll get him next time. I gotta go. Oh, man. So, get out of there. That was gonna be a challenge. I'm gonna have to adjust that car a little bit better. Okay, everyone. Thanks for watching. I am Game Drops Pops. Don't forget to follow me on YouTube, Game Drops Pops, Twitch, Game Drops Pops. Mixer, Game Drops Pops, PS3, Game Drops Pops, PS4, Game Drops Pops, Facebook, Game Drops Pops, you name it, Game Drops Pops. My name is right up there. You can see it. Google search that. You will find everything associated with me. I got to go. I'll be back with another game real soon. Until then, peace. Later. Bye.